internet is just part of our life, and it will be part of our life, quite a considerable part of our life. So we just have to live with this. But of course, we have to have some control on this as well.